Hi, I am Saminantas, your chemistry teacher. Today's topic is electronic configuration. This course is designed in five modules. Module number one. In module number one, you are going to study about the atomic structure. In atomic structure, we'll be discussing six steps. In step number one, we'll be discussing about the position of electrons, protons, and neutrons in an atom. Step number two, we will be discussing about the nuclear and extranuclear part of an atom. In step number three, shells and subshell. Then, presence of subshells in a shell. And then, maximum accommodation of electron within a shell. And finally, we'll be discussing about the types of subshells, their names, their capacity. Module number two. In this module, we will be study about the shape of periodic table. In shape of periodic table, we are going to do about the what are the periodic table, how we can define, and what is the periodic law. Then groups and periods in the periodic table, and finally blocks in the periodic table and their position in periodic table, and why this information is required to write the electronic configuration. Module number three. All the courses based on the APA principle. In module number three, we know what is the APA principle, and this module is consisting of three subdivisions. In first, we will be doing the how electrons are distributed in its atomic orbits, shells and subshell, that is S, P, G, and N. What are energy levels? Write electronic configuration of different elements with the help of APA principle. Module number four. In module number four, we'll be going to discuss about the importance of electronic configuration. To know about the importance of electronic configuration, we must know about the valence electronic configuration and then identify atomic properties, that is groups, periods, blocks, and chemical properties, etc. Then importance of noble gases configuration. And why noble gases configuration is important to predicting the valence electronic configuration. In final module, that is module number five, this module is about the how we can write electronic configuration. It is a content in which we are doing the practice. We are explaining electronic configuration of S block element, electronic configuration of P block element, and electronic configuration of D block and F block element, and writing about the how we can write about the valence shell configuration and how we can predict group, period, and block in the periodic table. Thank you.